As we check in with Jim Hayes.
Yeah, Dan, all kinds of injury updates today. I'm with John Mozeliak, the Cardinal general manager. Let's start with Matt Holliday, who's dealing with a fractured thumb, but there is some good news, right?
Well, he had the cast taken off today, and he'll start his rehab down in Jupiter, and then he'll progress. Now, he's been put in a more customized splint, but, you know, we're still optimistic that we will see him before the season ends.
Aledmys Diaz also dealing with a fractured thumb. We saw him on the field today taking some ground balls. It would appear that maybe Diaz is ahead of Holliday.
Well, he is. Obviously, the injuries are a little bit different. And then, of course, Matt had to have surgery. But, you know, I think we'll have a better idea of exactly where Mr. Diaz is early part of next week. And then if all goes well after he gets those images, then hopefully we can advance him.
Grichuk goes up the middle. So Monday is when he'll have that imaging, and then you'll move ahead from there once you guys assess where Aledmys is?
Yeah, I mean, we're hopeful that that'll show some healing and allow him to then ramp up his baseball activity.
Matt Adams dealing with shoulder inflammation. He said he was close, and I guess he's on the brink of heading out on a rehab assignment.
Yeah, that's right. I was encouraged with the news today. Spoke with the medical staff, and we're hopeful to get him going maybe as early as Thursday to begin his rehab assignment.
Trevor Rosenthal started a throwing program today, just at the very beginning of that throwing program. Do you guys have a timetable when he possibly could be back?
Well, I think really it's how he feels and as his progression begins. But, you know, I think if everything went well, you're probably looking at an additional 3 weeks.
Michael Wacha, what's the update on him?
He, too, will begin throwing at the end of the week. And then depending on how things feel for him, and then also he will then be given an MRI probably in the early part of September. And then based on those results will dictate how much further we can push him.
And then there's the case of Lance Lynn, who's coming back from Tommy John surgery. He'll make a third rehab start tomorrow. Now, you guys aren't necessarily thinking right now in terms of getting him back with the Cardinals. Is that correct?
Well, I think the way we're trying to look at this is, one is allow him to feel good about what he's been able to accomplish post-TJ, and then really have confidence going into spring training next year. But if things go well for him and there is a chance that we could possibly use him, it is something we would think about, but that's not what's driving this rehab.
So he's going to throw about 50 pitches or so is what he told me. So if he were to make it back, and we know a lot has to go right, would he be working out of the bullpen? Is that how you envision it?
I would imagine that would be the likelihood. Again, I'm not at that point where we're determined usage. Still a lot of things have to happen, but certainly encouraged based on where he is having surgery back in November.
And the news on Jordan Walden isn't quite as positive, right?
No, it's not. And I think, you know, the likelihood of him pitching for us is still something of a long shot. But he's down there. He's in Jupiter. He's trying to get himself back. But, you know, right now I think we just really have to take it day to day. And until he can go back-to-back bullpens or back-to-back BP, not going to be ready for a game.
I would imagine if you're general manager of the Cardinals, the best news is you guys have won 6 out of your last 7. And here you have all these guys that we just listed with injury updates, and some of those guys you might be getting back at some point.
Well, we're certainly hopeful. You know, you look at September, you have the opportunity to expand rosters, but, you know, I think the most important thing for us is to make sure that we're not rushing these guys back to where we have setbacks. And the good news is, as you said, we're playing good baseball, and hopefully we can continue to do so.
Thanks for the time, Mo.
Yes, Jim.
All right, Danny.